Ooh, glare from the glasses.
Good morning.
You guys have been working so hard on the prints to get them up. So they're ready on Wednesday. I hope you guys like everything. Good morning. It's like 70 degrees here. It's so weird. And it's great because, you know, all of a sudden kids go back on e-learning full time. It's great to have nice weather. Okay. All right, there's Laura. Thank you, Laura. I'm just waiting for her to join because my intentions. Hi, Laura.
Hi, Kristin. Can you hear me?
Yes, perfect.
Awesome. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Statues in the background.
Thank you. I'm actually with my mother. Come say hi, Mom, real quick. I'm at my mom's house this morning to get away from the craziness. This is my mom, Carlene's gonna be praying.
Good morning.
Oh, so beautiful. Yes, you can pray with us too. Oh, wonderful. So
yes.
Beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
So these are our intentions for today.
Okay.
We want to pray for Heather. She's having her fifth C-section today, and fifth baby today. And Lord, if it's your will, please, I believe it's her brother, bring him back to the sacraments and his family and his three girls. And then in Thanksgiving for our boys, Robbie and William, continue to bless and protect them and stay close to them. And then also pray for our country and peace. And then I always pray for everybody on the live and those who listen after. And then there's your bio. My printer didn't work this morning, so
that's fine.
But you may sing for us after, I was told, maybe.
Yes, so, I'll sing a song. I'll sing a short song.
Okay, that's beautiful. Wonderful. Anything you'd like to pray for?
Yes, just prayers of thanksgiving for health. And all those that are sick with COVID in our little community where I'm from, we have many people that are sick. So pray for all of those. And like you said, peace in our hearts and our homes and our country and our world. Amen.
Amen. I love it so much. All right. We'll get started.
Yes.
In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
I believe in God, the Father, the Almighty, the maker of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
We pray for an increase in faith, hope, and love. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son,
and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
My Jesus, forgive us our
sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who are in the most need of thy mercy.
The first joyful mystery is the Annunciation. Pray for us, Mary, cause of our joy, that we may follow God's will in perfect humility. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning.
Is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Oh my Jesus, forgive us our
sins. Save us from the fires of hell. And lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in the most need of thy mercy.
The second joyful mystery is the visitation. Pray for us, Mary, cause of our joy, that we may love our neighbors and bring Christ into their lives. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son,
and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins.
Save us from the fires of hell, and lead us, all souls into heaven, especially those in the most need of thy mercy.
Perfect. The third joyful mystery is the Nativity. Pray for us, Mary, cause of our joy, that out of love for Christ we may detach our hearts from material things and the esteem of the world. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls
and lead
to
us
heaven,
especially those in the most need of thy mercy.
The fourth joyful mystery is the Presentation. Pray for us, Mary, cause of our joy, that we may wholeheartedly obey Christ and his church. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most need thy mercy. The fifth joyful mystery is finding the child Jesus in the temple. Pray for us, Mary, cause of our joy, that we may will to seek, find, and embrace Jesus in the Mass and in the sacraments. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, by his only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life. Grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating on these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray, and do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking their own souls. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father. Father. Amen.
Was I hard to hear?
At the beginning, Kristen, and then
okay.
You got it. We got
okay.
It.
Okay. Woo! Woo! Okay. All right. I was like, somebody then I said later they couldn't hear it. I was like, oh no. Okay. So I'm so excited to hear you sing. But before we ask you to sing, could you just tell us your rosary story? Just maybe a time when it really had impact on your life, or maybe when you were first introduced to the rosary?
Yes, that's a beautiful question. And I actually brought this up not long ago with a coworker because it had to do with her daughter. I guess I was in the fifth grade. And her daughter was diagnosed with a brain tumor. And I remember for the first time, 11, 12 years old, really praying the rosary and really with an intention in my heart. And, it all worked out beautifully. God is good and she's fine. She has a family and three kids. So that's probably the first time where I realized the power of prayer and the rosary itself. Yeah.
That's so beautiful. So now, where are you located?
Okay, so if you haven't heard yet, I'm from South Louisiana, the Cajun country, Acadiana. It's near Lafayette is our closest city, but the name of our town is Cecilia, like Saint Cecilia. So special.
So
yeah. Yeah.
So would you be okay to sing for us?
I will, yeah. So should I keep my headphones on and do that way? I'm guessing that'll work, right?
Whatever works best for you. If you feel more comfortable taking them off, I'm sure we can still hear you as well.
I'll just keep them on. So I figured to keep it kind of short and simple, and being that we prayed the rosary, I would sing the Hail Mary. So... We'll sing that, yeah. This was written by Carrie Landry, who's actually from South Louisiana, but it's pretty popular setting to the prayer. So here's Hail Mary, Gentlewoman. Hail Mary, full of blessed are you among women. Morning, so I did the best I could.
Oh my gosh, it was so beautiful.
Thank you.
I think we're all going to go back and keep watching that, like, over and over. It was so beautiful.
Thank you. I've been singing that song since I'm a little girl in the choir, and both my parents were in the choir. That's how they met. So, you know, that is a big part of our family, music and Christian music, Catholic music.
That's so beautiful. So is your mom, is she still there?
She is. Come see mom.
Oh.
I'm putting her on the spot. Let's see.
I know. Hi.
I didn't do my hair yet.
Okay, now I can hear you.
You look beautiful.
Aww.
Do you have a rosary story that you would like to share? Do you remember when you first learned the rosary?
Probably second grade when we made our first communion, you know, and just ever since then, we had a wonderful priest, Father Labbe, and he's still in my heart. I think about him often. Yeah, and the nuns, we had nuns who taught us in school. They would come once a week to school, and they probably the ones who started us on the rosary, yeah. And, of course, my mom.
Yeah.
And my dad.
So beautiful. So do you both, you still sing in the choir or?
Yes. So since COVID, you know, we kind of had to cut that out. But I'm singing and playing at one of the masses here in town. But before that, yes, mom was still singing.
Yeah. But it's with this COVID thing, it's going to get better though, you know. We'll start singing again, but we're enjoying her beautiful voice at Mass on Sundays.
Oh, it's so beautiful. So beautiful.
Thanks, Kristin. You're so sweet. Like,
you just blessed so many this morning.
Thank you.
Now we'll be able to start our day with a skip in our step. So.
Yeah, well, you know, one of my mottos lately is like, you know, there's so many, of course, different avenues that we can pray. You know, we can read scripture, we can meditate, we can pray the rosary. But praying with sacred music or Christian music is so powerful, and it can transform hearts, you know, big time. So, you know, if you don't do that, I'm sure most of you beautiful people out there do. But don't be afraid to try to pray that way. It's pretty powerful. Yeah.
So where are you from, Kristin? Where are you calling from?
We're in Chicago. We're in a suburb of Chicago. Yeah.
Okay.
So it still has been like 60, 70 degrees here, which is really.
I saw you pat your face. Were you sweating?
I am sweating. I'm totally sweating. Well,
you don't look like it, but I saw you pat your face.
Totally.
It's hot. It's hot here. It's like gonna be 80 today or something. So.
Oh my goodness.
We cranked up the AC this morning.
I did not, obviously. You guys both look so beautiful. What a beautiful morning. Thank you both so much.
Thank you, Kristin. And God bless all of y'all out there. And peace, y'all.
So beautiful. Goodbye, guys.
Bye.
God bless.
Bye.